break that zone. Weakest part of the zone is right in the middle. They got the ball where they want it, just could not finish.
Sexton in the middle lane again, this time short. Middle of the zone, what happens if you get in the middle of the zone?
Well, it collapses, it opens up the outside.
Foul on Ochai.
And that post, usually, who catches it right at the nail, the middle of the free throw line. If he can hit that shot, that's a great open shot. But if somebody collapses on him, maybe one or two players, and there's shooters on the outside that can make a play, whether it's a three or drive to the hoop.
The Breakers, as I mentioned, have played two games already this morning. They won their opener 98-87. Jackson Cartwright, the little point guard we've been watching, had 25 points and 8 assists. That's against the Karens Taipans. You got your Karens Taipans sweatshirt?
No. I've seen them.
They lost their follow-up game 89-84 to the Brisbane Bullets. I do have a Brisbane Bullet.
I thought you guys were going to fight Taipans pants.
Oh, I was not. Good idea by Kelly. Jazz turn it over. Here is Jackson Cartwright. He had 20 and they lost to the Brisbane Bullets. Jazz have doubled up the Breakers so far. And there is the 5'11 Jackson Cartwright always reaching in. Getting a Scoot Henderson was like, can you go away?
Yeah.
He's not going to go away.
It frustrated me when guys like Muggsy Bogues, Steven Adams, those kind of diminutive guys. I'm sorry, Michael Adams, I'm sorry. I knew it was an Adams.
Oh, we had the New Zealand Steven Adams, right.
But, yeah, I mean, those guys were just quick and getting underneath you.
Jordan, probing. Now he just slows down so beautifully. Goes back to work. He gets two. Clarkson's got 7 points, 3 rebounds, and 3 assists.
Yeah, he just does it so effortlessly. And a player to be that comfortable on the floor to be able to make decisions on the fly.
So what's it like as you become a veteran and the game slows down? I mean, obviously, we ask the young kids about it, but they have no idea, right? Olynyk blocks it, Markin snares it out of the air.
Well, yeah, the game slows down in two ways. One, you just get old and you're slower. But two, you just have a knack for things, right? Nothing really phases you in the game, especially offensively, right? You get guys who are so comfortable with their dribble. Doesn't matter whether they're being tested with the physicality or whatever. But right here, you see Kelly going up, gets the block shot. And then the Jazz trying to capitalize. They get the foul for Lowry Markkanen. But, yeah, there's certain players in this league that you know. You look at the Luka Doncic. Right? The guy is so meticulous. He's not fazed by really anything. That's what it means to have the game slow down.
Lowry, NBA's most improved player last year, 26 points. The Jazz now playing a lineup we've yet to see, which is Lowry playing the center with four guards. Now, that may be because Lowry's at the free throw line and Walker couldn't check in, but no. Walker's still the bench. This is four guards with Lowry marketing.
This is where you can experiment, right? You can try things.
Great defense at the rim by Imaji. Sexton powering and foul. Jazz lead it by 12. Early start for the Jazz, led by who else but Lowry Markkanen and Jordan Clarkson.